Don't look.
I found him. Come on. Take cover. Make way, boys. Reload! Firing on that piece of shit! Ooh.
Bevis can't be happy about what you've been doing to the distillery's business. You got Carl's attention. He's back at the Sweetwater Distillery.
Any idea how he'll react when I go in there?
He's bug shit crazy swamp people. How do you think he'll react? Still, might be worth keeping him around. No one knows the bayou like he does.
Owe you one for this, Nikki.
Damn right you do. Bevis is waiting for you. Real interested to see how you handle him.
Any last words, Al?
He's here!
Never should have come here! Got him!
You want some more? Fuck! Fuck you, and fuck Bark!
You talk too much. Emptied out the distillery. It's primed and ready for your boys.
Overstall standard. My boys are on the way. Everything's in place. The butcher's on his way. Time to put that rabid dog down.
I was in the 3rd Platoon Company C of the 614th Tank Destroyer Battalion during World War II. I trained as a medic, but I still carried a gun. Every man